Hi, I'm Judy Mack, and I'm going to share some best practices for determining if food expenses may be charged to NIH grants. This video is part two of a series of video user guides available on the Office of Research YouTube page on the subject of food expense reimbursements charged to federal grants and contracts. For those who want to start at the beginning, you should watch part one, the overview of best practices, which includes important definitions for terms used in this video. If you fully understand the meaning of the term allowable in the context of charging expenses to federal awards, then you will like specific information about allowable food expenses on NIH grants, just keep watching. We will point out the differences between when food expenses are allowable on research grants and when they are allowable on conference grants. In general, there are circumstances when meals are allowable on NIH research grants, although this is not the case on NIH conference grants, which I'll discuss in a minute. Meals are allowable on NIH research grants in certain circumstances, such as food or meals provided to human subjects either as part of a study or due to the length of the study procedures undergone during a single visit. However, such expenses may not duplicate what is already provided for in the research subject's per diem or subsistence allowance, and such expenses are necessary for carrying out the project activity referenced in the notice of award. Meals may also be an allowable expense on NIH research grants when the primary purpose of a meeting is to disseminate technical information, and meals are necessary and reasonable for successful performance under the award. Remember, for these meals to be an allowable expense, they still must be authorized either in the approved award budget, allowable under the award terms, or approved in writing by the NIH Grants Management Officer. Now, let's discuss meal expenses on NIH conference grants. The cost of meals served at a meeting or conference, for which the primary purpose is the dissemination of technical information, is not allowable on NIH grants where the primary purpose is to support a scientific meeting or conference. However, please remember that food served at such meetings is a legitimate business expense and may be charged to eligible UCI funding sources, as long as you are in compliance with UC policy. The key question is, to what funding source can the food expense be charged? For more information, visit UCI's Accounting and Fiscal Services website on Entertainment and Meetings. You will find this helpful link, along with others, at the bottom of the YouTube page. Just click on Show More.